Since this match is fucking started, I might as well. So.
Clash.
Dang, man. I haven't played Destiny in a hot minute. Yo, I just bodied them cats on the last match, too. I fucked everybody up. Yo, I just got chopped up. Yeah, that sword is ridiculous, too.
You're falling behind.
Fuck, man. I'm just stuck in this corner. Like, I can't get out of the fucking corner that I'm in.
What can stop you if you fight together?
Yeah, that might be it too.
Nothing. This is wonderful.
I don't know what I'm getting right now, but a dude is just screaming at me. And my boy just had the bodyguard move on me. Oof. I think it's the leader. Because I can't move, they just come around every corner.
Together as one.
I haven't really died yet, though. I haven't died yet. Just once, guy chopped me up at the beginning of the match, but not since then.
Oh,
just got killed.
Time to fight. Together.
Like, can you hear the guy at the same time as me? Is he talking to the whole team or just me? Like, he'll be like, what can you do? Oh shit, I'm about to get bodied. Ooh, I am hiding like a motherfucker. Oh, I'm supercharged, though. I'm about to be out there. Oh, shit. Wait, it's not a golden gun? Uh-oh. What is this? What do I gotta do? Hack you up.
Stay strong.
Hack him up. Aw, oh, man. I didn't understand the super. I killed two people, but I thought it would be the golden gun since it was where I left off, like Hunter, but it's like a bow staff and I didn't know what the fuck to do.
3 minutes.
Oh shit. Bopped up so hard. Fuck, I'm about to get killed. Got him though. Yo, there's so many of them over there. Yeah, they're a little bit more conservative than they were at the beginning. Ooh, I just tore that dude up. Ooh, I'm trying to run. Got him, too. Fuck, dude, that guy raped all of us. That's okay, man. I didn't think Titan still had that shit. So I didn't pick Titan. The flaming hammer. Yo, I just fucking... I'm not used to the game at all, like the aim and shit. Obviously, it's my first match,
but... 30 seconds.
I don't think I'm doing terribly. But it seems very basic compared to, like, this map is easy to follow and whatnot. Fuck, dude, oh.
Good. Good work, Guardian. Your light is strong.
Yeah, see, I can hear the dude talking to you as an echo. So he says one thing to me, and like I can hear him talking to you. It's just funny as hell. Oh, let me see. They don't show you, Oh, fuck, it's already gone? That was quick. Yeah, after this, when we hit orbit. Previous results. That's all they show you, though? They don't show you the KD spread? Oh, is that what it is? Yeah, yeah, basically. I think I died 3 times with that. Dang, son. Yo, you cats are lame. Yo, I did 6 times. Yeah, but you know what? If it makes sense from probably pretty much playing Destiny 1, I understand, like, you know. And I mean, it's the way I play anyway, but, like, and I play Halo 4v4, so I'm always in that 4-man, knowing how to use that secondary help, but not get, you know what I mean? Like the rubber banding of like a, what be considered a strike team or small platoon. See, I'm just using my main gun. Like, I didn't even switch to my secondary because I just am scared. I'm like, oh my god, someone's gonna come. But that was a real small map, so I didn't even have time to think on that map. I was just, like, running around a column in a circle, like, you know, playing the car game. Yo, the sound effects in this game are hot, though. In my headset, oh my god, them bass drops and shit. Trying to get all futuristic and stuff. So is this the only playlist you have too? Or is it just, because I thought it was something I had to do because I'm just a beginner. This is like the beginner playlist or something, right? It's not like you don't have the same shit. Because I don't even think I'm getting any items for this. I'm not getting shit. Defeating an opponent drops their crest. I don't think so. I'll have to... Dang, I just got people following me and shit. Oh shit, is it something different? I wasn't either, to be honest. I don't even see the fucking enemies. It's gotta be something different. You gotta pick up that shit. Yeah. Yeah, you gotta pick up the crest after you knock him down or kill him, knock him down. Oh shit, my teammates just saved me, boy. What the fuck? Yeah, I can hear the dude yelling at you through your fucking headset. It's fucking funny. Yo, you got fucked up. I'm about to die because there's just too many of them and I haven't ran away quick enough. I need to get this grenade popping and hide. I held him at that door, though, the whole time. Confusing him and shit. Dang, why'd they start me so far away from everybody? I guess it's like a component of the game type. Tried to switch to my hand, like my pistol, but felt a little unnatural there. I think we're getting bodied pretty hard, though. I keep getting pushed back.
They've taken the lead. You could turn this tide.
Dang, man. I'm getting fucked up.
Gains the lead. Lost the lead. 3 minutes. It's close.
I'm gonna cut that dude off. Fuck, man. I know. Rick Katz, man.
You're in the lead. Yes. Now show them the true meaning of war.
Where are they? Fuck, man. Oh. Fuck, dude. Yeah, I could. Bop that cat. Ooh, him too. Ooh, him too. Dude, I just headshot almost the whole team in 10 seconds.
Respect, Hunter. You've got 30 seconds.
Got him.
What can stop you if you fight together? Nothing.
I don't know what I'm doing because I didn't see that guy due to confusion. A lot of my teammates were over there. I didn't even realize I could quick hop. I just found that out, so.
10 seconds.
Dude, I don't know how I quick hop, but I can quick hop.
The Red Legion couldn't take your glory, and neither can your peers. Excellent.
Yeah, but I don't know the input for it. Did it on accident once. Yo, hold on. I'll be right back. Yeah, that's what I was saying. Like, what happens? Because it just seems weird that you just can't go back. But I think it's due to the mode I'm in, to be honest. Because I haven't even... My farm's, like, not even that social. Now. Yeah, it is. But what I'm saying is, like, I think some of the options are cut off. I can't talk to everyone I should be able to talk to. Like, it's a very small social. I mean, maybe it's meant to be that way. I don't know.
Control. Capture and defend, Guardian. Captured Zone B. You have zone advantage. Zone A lost. You've lost the lead.
What? Yeah, I just went a circle, man. Fuck, it's kind of fucked up,
C.
But...
You have advantage.
And then I'm gonna just go back to B now. Fuck it. The radar? Yeah, shouldn't be. Yeah.
Zone C lost.
Dang, dude bombed me with a hand cannon.
Zone B lost. It's a power play. Get those zones back.
They got the power play.
You captured Zone C.
Dude, I fucked that guy up so hard.
Captured Zone B. Zone advantage is yours.
What the fuck? I guess it was a grenade. I didn't understand. Yeah, well, I saw they were starting to be killed, so they might have got pushed back. But yeah, they were there.
Zone C lost. 5 minutes. Plenty of time to fight.
They're taking C. We'll move towards B to the back. Fuck. It's a really small control map too. So.
Zone B lost. Power play. Enemy has your zones. Zone A captured.
Probably get a difficulty increase.
You captured Zone C. You have zone advantage.
No, they just put you in people that win.
Oh, I can't wait to see what you do with that. Zone A lost. Oh. enemy down.
I just buck someone in the face with a shotgun. That shit's dope.
You captured zone B. You have zone advantage.
There we go. The minute I see C getting captured, I'm running for... Oh shit, here we go.
Zone C lost. Down.
Yep. Did we get C back or no? We need to capture that. I just went over there and chopped everybody up.
Zone C captured. Zone advantage is yours. You have my respect. Hunter.
What? How did I not get the headshots on this fool? I almost just killed three people though. Oh, they're taking over B.
Captured zone
nope.
A. That's a power
I helped.
Play. You took them. Now hold them.
I took
zone B
1 second of your capture. Fuck, man. I got body. Do not go. Be careful. Well, yeah, you could throw two hammers. Oh.
Capture. That's a power play. You took them. Now hold them.
Ah, shit. Too many people.
Gained the lead.
No. I don't think so. That's what I was saying. I'm right.
One minute. You captured zone A. That's a power.
Shit.
Play. You took them. Now hold them.
God damn it. I don't know what the fucking grenade is. Yeah, there's a few at B as well.
Zone B locked. 30 seconds.
Dang, they're all at B. They look like.
Zone A locked. Power play. Enemy has your zone. Zone C captured. 10 seconds. Victory is all I ask. Good.
Dang, man, we...
Zones controlled. Targets eliminated. Nice work.
Damn, son, we just won 3 in a row like that. So then, let me see what happens if I can return to orb here.